Hi friends, today I decided to step out of my comfort zone, and as you can tell by the title of the video, I'm gonna try to speak Mandarin Chinese for the whole entire day. So here's a little background story. My parents are immigrants from China and they had to move to America in order to give birth to me. Shout out to one child policy. And they decided to settle down in Seattle, Washington, which was where I was eventually born. After the fresh move, my parents were obviously very busy, so they decided to send me back to China to live with my grandparents. And I ended up living with my grandparents for about 2 to 3 years. And that's where I learned the bulk of my Chinese, but I don't remember too much other than my grandpa getting mad at me and spanking me all the time. It's okay though, I'm pretty sure I deserved it. So that sums up most of my childhood. And here I am now with my very trash Chinese. Okay, you guys ready?
好，我现在跟你们说中文有一点奇怪，因为我很少用中文除了跟我父母说话。今天我打算把我头发修一下，我现在我头发好长，看得出来吗？到了我鼻子下面，头发太长的时候很讨厌，因为总是刺我的眼睛，所以我3点钟会去烫我头发。现在也2:30了，所以我又准备出门。 外面穿个帽子吧，因为头发太乱了。走吧。我也知道我的中文水平有点低，所以别笑我好不好？可不可以？我终于把我头发剪好了，你们想看一下吗？好，我给你看一下吧。 这是我新头啊，你们觉得怎么样？觉得剪的有点短，但是还可以吧。回来了，看一下我室友在做什么。我回来了，爸爸。儿子，
终于回来了。 爸爸，这是我室友
William， 他是韩国人，但是他知道一点中文，所以介绍一下你自己吧。我是
Ernie Yan 的中文学生。哦，很好，很好。现在在做什么？现在我做功课，因为我真的很好的学生。啊，这是我朋友
Stanley， 他是中国人。 对，我们可以欺负 William 说中文，他一个东西不会懂。<笑>我的混搭，我的毛手会动。肌肉很多。你是胖还是你壮？我是胖。哈哈哈哈哈！我咋没有
？You just got yourself fat.
我是胖，所以我毛手混搭。啊，现在还有很多作业必须要做完，很讨厌。
我刚才看了作业，看了差不多10分钟，不想做，太难了，我不懂。但是健身，努力的学习，
努力学习，
好学生。耶，对。你去哪儿？你去睡觉，累了吗？
太累了。他每天晚上5点早上睡觉。
因为他在努力学习，但是他那么晚睡，因为他白天不学习。<笑>啊！他睡着，我也想睡着了。<咳>好，如果 Stanley 睡着，那我也应该睡着吧，那是个好主意。然后起来以后，我会把作业做完，只睡半个小时，对。
Why is it so dark? It's 6? What? Did I not set an alarm? I'm actually so dumb. I set an alarm for 5 a.m. instead of 5 p.m.
Now I have to finish my homework.
Oh, shh.
我应该现在说中文，对不对？不好意思，对不起。我刚起来
应该只睡半个小时，但是我是一个大笨蛋，所以我不小心睡了一个多小时。现在有好的作业要做完，没事没事，去做作业吧。终于把作业做完了，然后现在可以放松。有人在敲门。Stanley 带了他的，怎么说？他带了他的电动花板，电动花板。
哇！
对，我们现在去楼下试一下。
可以吗？
哪里走啊？
哦。
喂，
快，
快，我很快。
哟，
他在叫我，说啥他们没有听到。
OK， 我会，觉得我会摔跤。
我会 Chinese。哎呀，我会说中文。
你会说中文吗？
对。
坐下，坐下。
真的真的。我全错了，全。
我还没洗完，怎么骑？太冷了，对吗？
对吗？
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 对对对对。
回进去吧。做我给你们唱我最喜欢的中文歌。
你是我的小一小苹果。
好，我完成了，现在说英文了，好不好？ I can finally speak English now. I do hope you guys enjoyed my wonderful performance just now. Today I tried doing a funner kind of vlog. Let me know if you guys enjoyed it in the comments below. But I think I'm ready to head to bed now. Who knew speaking a different language could exhaust so much cognitive function? If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. Okay, I'm going to bed. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
你是我的小星星